Aloha, welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is Sunshine. Welcome back to my sweet roomies. Today we're gonna continue on. Tonight we're gonna continue on with the scene, this let's play. Then once this part of season 2 is done, the sooner we can get ready for season 3 with Ren. And now, unfortunately, guys, though, I don't think I'll be doing the special endings. I love endings. So, enjoy it while you can with Psycho. Because next up comes Ren. Psycho seemed to have trouble. Hold on. Supporting patients. Saiga seemed to have really difficult nursing training. Supporting patients and so forth. Not patients? As I say, and what that. The curse cocks her head.
But when she carried you to your wheelchair, girl, did she? Did she do it well, didn't she?
Huh?
I miss her mother. Alright, dear mate, I'll transfer you from your bed to the wheelchair, right? May I help out too? That's right, can I ask you, have you? Okay, 1, 2. Hey! That more may not move me to the wheelchair, but survive me easily. Didn't you struggle incredibly hard to move a patient to the wheelchair? How did you get so bad at this? I was wondering about that too. When did she get so good at this? The nurse thinks of it in the room. Perhaps at that time, Shimono could do it easily because she was thinking of you, Mr. Ryan. Huh? What does that mean? I'm not sure that was. Cirilla's real strength and could down train. She couldn't use her full strength because of stress and anxiety. But for your sake, Mr. Cirilla, she can surely show you her full strength. Saiga's figure floats through my head. Perhaps Saiga herself might have given me thinking that too. Something like, even though I can really do it like this one. But in front of me, paid attention, and shut out her desire not to give up on her dreams. Here it is, edition 7. I feel like I finally found the worst desire after all. And I'll sorry for she ain't again. Chapter 50. Whoa, 50 chapters. Get ready. An unresigned heart. Yeah. I realize that my arm and leg are kind of the days of my discharge. Yeah, you finally get discharged, Ryan. It's like right your arm and leg both feel the same. Though you'll still be on crutches for a while.
Yeah, but you can walk again.
When you get home to 8,
the doctor's gently smiled as he watches the doctor's face.
bad enough you would be looking at this. It seems like Saika has told everyone that she gave you give up on her journey. After a silence, but Saika opens her mouth. I had enough of it. As on Saika's determination to be affected, while I watch her like that, I see kind of calm Saika. Before discharge, will you come with me to the room? Huh? I have an important matter. An important matter? Don't worry, Ren, you're next. Okay. The surrounding family members cock their heads too. If it shows up, the bewildered expression, but. Interesting, let's go to the roof.
Yeah.
Can you stand up and look back at the family members? Sorry, can everyone wait here a little bit? Yeah, interesting. And lastly, Dr. speaks up. Ooh, may I speak a moment? Alright, before you discharge, you have your final checkup. Please be back before then. I understand. Like that, I go up to the hospital over the cycle. Leaning against the handrail, I open my mouth. Cycle, first, please, let me thank you. Thanks? I'm sure that my speedy recovery is due to your nursing time, but I truly thank you. It was no big deal. I shook my head at Saika's words. Saika, your nursing was gentle and allowed my body and heart to breathe. I think that's why I could rest calm in the hospital. I see. I'm glad if I helped. Yes. So, to convey my feelings directly, I gave her as I said. Saika, I think you really should be a nurse. I see that look.
Look at the percentage. I'm gonna start off with something to get away from Saika.
Not really.
That was weird.
Didn't see that, okay? So if you're enjoying this game, get ready guys, because soon, in a couple days, there will be a third season to this Let's Play. I mean, I'm finally out of the hospital now. Not a real hospital, I'm like, I never hurt myself. Got myself hurt. They kept me in the hospital for a minute. Saika's words open more than once, but she immediately looks down in discomfort. Didn't I see this before? It might not be something we're covering. Saika. Saika's face can control it something. Is she remembering where I fell down the stairs? Oh, when I saw Saika's face, my chest tightened. I couldn't find anything to say to her. But today I have something I have to take away. Saika, the reason you worry like that is because you're so calm. Was she surprised?
Yes.
I know the truth. I smell Saika. The way you worry and remember your guilt is because you're so kind. You're always thinking about someone else's needs. I think someone like that should really take a job of helping other people. Please don't drag my injury around that like that. For me, I think I said something pretty unreasonable. And there's no way this kind person could ignore hurting somebody. I don't want you to suffer because of my injuries. I just want you to reach for your dream one more time. That's all I wish for.
No! Yeah! No! Yeah! No!
Thanks for asking. I can't help you on the ass. Oh, thank God. Where are you at? She smiles frantically, conveying my words. He smiles, soft, goes off, unconscious. Also, didn't we promise? Promise? That when you became a nurse, I'd take you as my bride.
Am I actually gonna marry someone? Rubbing them soft away with my fingertip, I smile softly. I understand your feelings. I'm happy that you're still room for me even now. But Tyka hangs her head with a complicated. Even be a nurse from now is already too late, huh? Tyka, what did you do? You better not have given up. Well, that's it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye.